Okay, just loosen it up. Just hitting full strokes on at the bucket. Let that arm go. Good, Hannah, better. And see, that was, toss was too far out in front of you. Sure, I hear you. And we just talked to everybody, Nicole and Erica. Oh, she's over there, I'll tell her too. The bottom. So we got a lot to cover. Too far out in front.
Where's David?
I couldn't make it today. It's just me today.
What?
Just me today. You guys are have to put up with me. Paige, that is a remarkable recovery from the first five that you hit. The first five that you hit, now compared to what you're doing now, your arm is so loose now. That looks great. It's coming, Hannah. I think you noticed when I sent you that email. It's just a little kiss out in front. Stop. Very good. Just a little angle. Beautiful. Right idea. Ball tosses a little too far out in front. Get it in the alley though, Sarah. Get it in. I like the angle. Believe me, I liked it, but I want you to try and get it in the alley. No, I hear you. I hear you. Totally relaxed. Beautiful. Woo. Paige, that was gorgeous. No looky looky. Tight. Still tight. That was pretty good. And you were right over the ball, too. And just stop. So as you hit, that racket just stops because it's more like a volley now. Stop. Stop. Good. Drop under. You're just not, you're just squeezing that grip too tight on your backhand.
Okay.
You definitely are. Because
okay.
Your technique's not bad. You just have tightness.
Okay.
And I think you're feeling it now.
Yeah.
And I haven't seen your forehand. I'll watch. Good. Well, you got to do both. If you're two-handed, you got to do one-handed and you got to do two-handed. And I'm going to tell you, pretty good. Yeah, you're much more relaxed on that backhand, but your forehand is not terrible. When you stopped and didn't try and squeeze the grip too tight, you were fine. You were trying to help it too much. Really good, right there, really good. See, and this is the kind of shot when you get a short ball. You get short balls like this all the time. And what do? We hit it right back to our opponents and they say, thank you very much for hitting it right back to me as they hit a winner. Relax, relax, relax. And flow, and flow. So the nice part, Cammie, I was actually saying it to Hannah, but it worked out for both of you. Because it's the same thing. Both of you are just a little too tight. And Paige, I don't know if you use this when you're playing, but you got to start using it because dang, you're good at it. Okay, so stop. Everybody stop. Okay, stop. Move one to the right. One position to the right. Nope, nope, nope. One to the right. This right. Your other right.
So this is the place that has two.
Two.
No, Christine, we're going to. So you guys are throwing aside?
Yep. Yes, okay. One forehand, one backhand. Turn your body. Turn. Now, move to the ball. No stretching, Cammie. See, you don't want to get in a stretch there. You want it perfect right at you. Now, control the ball. Now, in their hand, no tightness. Move back two steps, Erica. Out in front, keep it out in front of you. There you go. See, and that's hard. But I love your backhand, but I don't love it if it's behind you. Because if you can do it out in front and you can take it back a little bit both, woo, that's scary good. Right to your partner's hands. Open racket face. So even if it's fast, your racket is wide open. See, you got to get those over, even if it's that fast. So what you do is you don't hit it in the center of the strings. Open that racket. Yes, I am. Open the racket. Turn, turn. Turn, turn. Good. Now your hand's relaxed, Hannah, on your backhand. Much better. Out in front. Good. 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 Center of strings. Every ball, center. Keep the racket face wide open. Good. 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 Okay, move to the right. Hannah, that was excellent. Good. So, Christine, it's too hard. That means you have tightness. You want that soft in her hand. So you want the racket face open And no tightness. You have major tightness on your volley. There you go. There you go. Good job. That's how you do it. Okay, Christine, you're moving your head as you hit the ball. Don't move your head. No. Try not to watch where it's going.